Recent reports on the physical well-being of the citizens of the United States, including Iowa, have highlighted some very, very disturbing trends.